Hello and welcome back to another episode of Zoo Tycoon 2 Ultimate Collection. I'm still on the African Diversity Zoo, I believe is what it was called. So I figured out that my overlay for my recording control tab, it actually works on this game, which is really nice because if I could try to mouse over and actually click on my recording screen, then it crashes the game. So I can continue playing now. And get rid of that. Don't want to put that in the exhibit. It'll make the animals unhappy. And let's see, I have burgers and water, and I'll get subs and coffee. Because I like both of those. And ice cream. I think I have everything else on the other side over there. I have the pretzel cart over there, yeah. And then I'll get another, why are you red? Oh, now you're fixed. Okay. Then I'll get another gift cart over here. Yes. Okay. I just love capitalism. What's wrong with you, huh? You need an ATM. Well, lucky for you, I'm placing objects right now. Is an ATM in buildings? Oh, it is. Okay. Whatever. ATM. ATM. There we go. I also want to fix the grassland fence here because it's being the gate is blocked. So I'm just going to put the gate one more down. Also, another ATM, and I want it to be over. Crap. Here, I guess, right next to the bathroom. Yep, right there, next to the bathroom. It's fine. And then I'm gonna place the tiger statue. I'll place the tiger statue, and behind it, I'll have a little fountain. Oh. There we go. That's better. I don't know why that just happened. You didn't see anything, but I did. Open the gate. There we go. Alright, I have multiple, or I'm going to need multiple keepers, so I'll have keepers for over here, and then I'll have a keeper for over here. Here, here, and here. Oh, and hang on, keeper, hang on. There you go, reset your assignments, that way you only go to the ones I told you to go to. And I, in the meanwhile, will also help with this. Small fountain? Yes, please. Boop! There you go. I just built some of those. Oh, the little flamingo. Look at it go. It's so cute. I guess I suppose flamingos kind of honk like that. Honk, honk. My blue bucks are having a good time. Prancing around. They're probably, like, play-chasing each other. What are you doing? Oh, no, they're gonna fight. Oh. Let's not. Why are you fighting? You have more than enough space. And you're pregnant. Don't fight, please.
Alright, well, I'm not getting you. I'm not getting you. I'm not getting you. I already got. Yeah, I already got you. I don't need an ibex. I'm not getting you. You're from Asia. You're cool, but I don't think you'd count. Ooh. Oh, you're not special. But you're still a creature that I need. 7,000. I can't afford that. Gosh darn it. You're from. Oh, your ears are cute. You're from Af or not Africa, but Australia though. That's not useful. You're from Australia. You're from Africa. You're from Asia. I don't know where you're from. You're just water. I already have you, and I don't need you. 5-5. Well, once I get 5, I can place you, and I'll get another grant, I think. Or no, I have to place the rhino, and then I'll get another grant, because I just need 2 scrub animals. So I basically just have to wait for some more money to flow in. I mean, I could delete trees and stuff and get more money, but I don't want to. I don't like destroying the environment. I could hire another tour guide or a Isn't there a tour guide or something? I mean, you guys' biggest complaint is not having enough entertainment, so here you go. Boop! Oh, it's a little babby camel. I'll get this out of your way, guests. Trash over here? Why? You guys have trash cans that you don't appear to be using. That's what I thought. I put that in the wrong place. I was like, wait a sec, that's supposed to be on the other side. Ah, crap! Yeah. Sell that. Sure. I lose 20 bucks on that. Erg. And I'll slap a bathroom down right here for good measure, because I see that people kind of need one. Look at that thing go. Hello, bongos. And super dode. Yeah, I found the food dish. I don't know how good or bad of a job my paleontologist has been doing. It looks like they missed quite a few. Are you guys imitating a dodo? Paleontologist, you haven't been doing a very great job. I am not impressed. Actually, no, I got the paleontologist just to be able to do it while I'm busy doing other things. So that I'd at least have some fossils. Sell that, please. I would like it if you would sell that. Thank you. I need that money. Sorry, zookeeper, but I got there first. Or not zookeeper, but paleontologist. But I got there first. New objects are available. Seriously? I got 3 stars. Nice. White rhino? Nope. Still too expensive. I think I'll get an educator. Yeah, educator podium. I was like, am I saying this wrong? Kind of doubted myself for a moment there. Okay. I guess I could get this. That's kind of cool. Foosh! Tropical foosh. Oh, we'll put this right in the middle. Or seahorses? Octopus? Foosh! I'm biased. I want the fish. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I'm getting the foosh. They're cute. Fish are my favorite. Fish are the best. Sushi. Ooh, cheesecake. Ah, thinking about having cheesecake gives me the chills. And it made me hungry again. I guess I could get cheesecake. I could run down to our on-campus convenience store and just get a cheesecake. Oh, I just spent a lot of money. Crap! I completely didn't think of that. I'm a dumb. But that's nothing new. I might as well get an educator. Slap you down there. Go educate. I probably can't afford the Foosh Aquarium. Nope. Oh, it doesn't fit there correctly anyways. Oh. None of them appear to. They're all the same size, roughly. Alright, what are some of my others? Kentrosaurus. The elephant bird, is that's a grassland creature. What about the elephant bird? Bird, comma, elephant? Yeah. Huh. Bones of the elephant bird have often been discovered near bones of the hippopotamus. It's from Madagascar. That's not useful. See, Anki? What about it? Nope, that's North America. I guess the Great Plains used to be wetlands. I didn't know that. Let's see. The short-faced bear. Wow, that would have had to have been a long time ago. Oh yeah, from 1.6 to lived in Americas from 1.6 million to 10,000 years ago? It lived that long? Wow, that's cool. Holy cow. Jeez. Let's see. Caribou Carno. I haven't gotten a Carno yet, and it's not even useful. Sabretooth cat? No, that's not useful either. Cheetah chimp croc. Bush antler deer is Eurasia. That was North America. Also North America. Dimetrodon. That's North America. Diprotodon. Australia. Not useful. Dodicarus. Oh. Not useful. Dwarf Sicilian elephant. I mean, I figured it was obviously from Sicily, but you know. Let's see, what else do I have? That? No, that's. Oh, China, it says right there. Pygmy hippo? It's gonna be expensive. I'm not gonna bother with that one. Przewalski's wild horse? Also expensive. Probably. Yeah, that's from Asia. I have no reason to get that one. I'm not gonna get a hyena. Yeah, no. I'm not getting a hyena. Kentro? Oh, yes, that's right. I wouldn't be able to fit one anywhere. Lemur? No, those are from Madagascar. You dumb. Melanistic leopard. Those are tropical. Snow leopard? Ooh, pretty. I love snow leopards. Cave lion. Europe. Darn. Yeah, I didn't figure that would be anything useful. Obvious. Duh, American Mastodon. Why did I even click on that? Florida Panther? Duh, Florida. Why did I click on that? Protarchaeopteryx was, yeah, Asia. Woolly rhino was North America, I think. Oh no, Eurasia. Never mind. I was wrong. Let's see, what else? Cevatherium? Oh yeah, that's right. That was that savanna one. Giant ground sloth. What about that one? That's scrublands, South America. Darn it. Oh, it's called a megatherium. I didn't know that. The megatherium is an ark. And it's. Ugh, I hate that thing. It's always hard to tell if they're going to try to kill you or leave you alone. Stegos were from North America? I know that was too. What about Styracosaurus? Oh, yeah, I already looked at them. Thylacine. Tasmania, that's not useful. Oh, yeah, the Tasmanian, tiger, that's right. Last known thylacine died in an Australian zoo in 1936. A trike? Nope, North America. The Rex? I'm not gonna be able to get that unless I get 5 stars. Also North America. Really? I could find Rex bones around the Great Lakes region? Really? I find that hard to believe. Eutheraptor? Nope. Velociraptor. Asia. The Wara. When did it die? Last one was killed in 1876. Falkland Islands. Giant warthog, Africa, but it's a savanna animal. Where's the dire wolf? Wait. Wait, hang on. Wait, was the dire wolf a thing? Now I'm questioning things. I thought that was in this game. Oh, I'm way up here now. I'll sell that off for some quick money. Well, the dire wolf was apparently a download. Okay. I used to have that one. I must have it on my computer back home. That doesn't look like the right kind of dire wolf, though. I'll just get it eventually. Flamingo too. No! Flamingo, how could you? Can you at least dig these up when you're done, dude? Kind of irritating. Literally just sitting here waiting for 75,000 or 7,500 so that I can just buy a rhino. Don't you just hate it when you have to wait to buy a rhino? Like, man, you gotta make a lot of money to buy a rhino. Gosh darn expensive rhinos. They must be good quality or something. Honk, 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 honk. Tar pit. It's bubbling. Hi. There are special things for them to eat out of, but I don't have those special things. So instead, I'm just sprinting around trying to make money. Stop saying for me to build stuff! I have built stuff! Running through exhibits, trying to clean up any poop possible. Taking care of everything for my zookeepers. I'm basically doing their jobs for them. What am I even paying them here to be here for? Uh-oh, I'm in the negative. That's not good. There we go, that's what I want to see. Huh. Wow, this is taking a while. Well, if you love my zoo, give me more money! Arg! Actually... Beh. This one? Donations. Nope. Big overview. Donations. No. Donations. No. Buy animal. No. There we go. Okay, so the most popular would be the flamingos. Cool. What are you mad about? You're hungry. You can eat. You listening to the dodo squonk? Listening to it squeaky squonk? Yes, very educational. Yay. What are you clapping at that other person there? Just like, yeah, good job. You're looking at the animals. I'm so proud of you. Sell this. I guess I should focus on, like, releasing animals to the wild now so that I can get more popular. Have you had any babies? Oh no, you're pregnant. Have you had any babies? You're not pregnant. No. Bongos. Let's see. Bongo 3 I could release. Goodbye, Bongo 3. What about any buffaloes? Child. You're the adult one. Goodbye, buffalo. Oh, I missed a flamingo poop here. There we go. What? That's just unfortunate. I'm sorry. Nothing I can do about that one. Actually, I might be able to slap a, arch in there. Maybe. If you're lucky. Nope. Can't do it. Just can't. Sorry. Life just doesn't work like that. I think I have special safari path. Yeah, I do. I'll make this all safari path. Make it look fancy. There we go. Little tiny gazelle. I wonder how big a Thompson's gazelle is. What is doing that? Oh, that's the... Yeah, you.
Oh, it's a little babby. So tiny.
Hmm? Yeah, I'll sell that off. And build a new one that's even bigger. Boop! Sound of mosquitoes.
Blech.
I hate mosquitoes. Ugh, don't breathe loudly. Yay, I got another balloon. Or I got my first balloon, but it had twins! Oh! Good job! You're repopulating well. I'm proud of you, Blue Buck. And Buffalo tried to upstage you, huh? It's weird. You can put everything else on the edge like that, right next to a fence, but not this. For some reason, it just doesn't let you. I think there used to be some- there's some way to, like, freeform place it or something. Oh no, what have I done? No! Oh no! Oh, it crashed! Oh, there it goes. All my progress is just gone. Well, crap. Oh well. I'll have to cut this here then. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you've enjoyed. Unfortunate that it crashed. But oh well. Anyways, I will see you in the next video.